Hey, this is Pastor Ryan, and a few weeks ago I was talking with Katie Burgett, and I asked her a couple of questions, and she actually wrote me back the answers, and I'll be reading those. But the two things I asked her, number one, I asked her to share an experience growing up or another time when she really saw God at work. And then number two, I put this way, you came to St. James as an adult. In what ways do you feel connected and welcomed? In what ways do you struggle with being connected here at St. James or feel unwelcomed? And so I'm going to read her answers for you today. In response to the first question, Katie writes, I've had many moments in my life where I have felt God's presence, but a defining moment that immediately comes to mind is a moment two nights before my dad passed away. I was 15 years old and had the responsibility of coming home after school and taking care of my dad, who was very ill, and basically sitting by his bedside to keep him company. Two nights before he passed, I went into his room and sat in the chair next to his bed. I said to him, Dad, are you okay? What can I do for you? I will forever remember his reply. He said, just pray for me, Katie Jo. At 15, I wasn't completely familiar with the idea of talking to God, but I had to do it for my dad and for myself. That night, when I went to bed, I prayed and I prayed hard. I didn't ask God to not take my dad. I didn't ask him to make him better. I asked God to guide my dad and my family, that if he must take him, to take him in peace and to watch over him, and that I trusted God to make the decision that was meant for me. 2 days later, my dad peacefully passed away with my brother and mom at his side, right before he left this life. He kept insisting that there was a bright light in the corner of the room and that this light, that no one else could see, was blinding to him. He lay back on his bed, closed his eyes, and was gone. A God at work moment? I think so. I believe this was a sad moment, but an answered prayer that only made me stronger, and my faith stronger. In response to the second question, Katie writes, I really love going to St. James Church. Entering into a new church as an adult made me a bit nervous, but from the moment that my family and I started attending, I have felt completely accepted and welcomed. I grew up attending a Catholic church, which now looking back and comparing it to St. James has a great deal of difference. St. James is more personal, in a good way. People are friendly and I really enjoy the laid-back atmosphere. Sharing God moments and individual special moments are so fun, and it's a great way to know people just a little bit more. I appreciate being challenged to grow in faith, not being pressured to. I honestly have not one negative thing to say about St. James Church. And then she put a smiley face.